Hi, my name is David Jackson. I'm a broker with Coldwell Banker Residential Brokerage here in the Portland office, and I've been here since 2001 as a full-time real estate broker. One of the things I like about Portland is that it almost feels like a big country town as opposed to a small city. Portland has a great aspect where it has a great arts community, has unbelievable food, but you move here for the quality of life. You move here for the fact that when you wake up in the morning and you can smell the salt air coming off the water, and you can actually smell the ocean. But the best part about Portland is the fact that you can go out on a Friday night and meet 100 new people and then also see some good old friends that you haven't seen for a long time too. I'm a big advocate for the fact that what we do is more of an advisor position, not a sales person. The house sells itself. It's as simple as that. It doesn't matter if you're buying land, investment property, and so forth. Either it works or it doesn't. But my job is not to pressure my clients into one thing or another. And that's one thing I don't like about the perception of real estate agents is that we're salespeople. When in fact, my job is to help you make the right decision in terms of find a place that works for you. To educate you in terms of what you're looking for, to find a building that works for your needs and so forth, and being anything from a condo to an investment property to land, all those different things come together. And that's primarily how I treat my job and look at this, work with my clients in that nature. As a broker, I definitely lean more towards the construction side of things and pointing out what I call the good, the bad, and the ugly. What's good about the house? What's bad about the house? What things people should be concerned of in terms of on a one-year plan, a five-year plan, and a 20-year plan, and helping really educate them in terms of what they're buying. The reason why I like real estate so much is that it's a marriage between a couple different things. You have the business aspect of it. You have the negotiating, the contract law, the knowledge of actual real estate. Then you have the interior design, the architecture, the actual how the house feels to a client, how the house responds to people and so forth. And then lastly, most importantly, you have the person, your client. From that point of view, it's definitely every day is different, every deal is different, but it certainly makes it interesting in terms of the job that we do.
I've worked with David for about 10 years. David is a very likable gentleman. He's very diligent. He advocates for his buyers and sellers. We always have excellent surveys from him. As a matter of fact, I just got one, and he sold a large multi-unit to an investor from New York City. And the gentleman filled out our quality service survey and said that David was the most knowledgeable and best broker he'd ever work with. So that says a lot as far as I'm concerned.
Thank you for watching my video resume here. If you have any questions or would like to contact me, my cell phone is 207-699-SOLD or 699-7653. Call me anytime. Thank you.